Yo, this goes out to all the youngsters out there. You know what I mean? This is a video for y'all. Peep this.
What do we do about all these diseases? Slide up in the wrong one, you end up in a casket. What do we do? What do we do? Slide up in the wrong when you end up in a casket. What do we do about all these diseases? Slide up in the wrong when you end up in a casket. What do we do? Slide up in the wrong one. Yo, just ask it, Ben. Try abstinence, it might suit ya. Things get hot and heavy, think about your life, your future. Use a rubber, do your love is what you should be thinking. Use common sense, don't lose conscience when drinking. Practice safe sex, carry a latex wherever you go. You never know what type of disease you may catch. Acquired immune deficiency syndrome. Can't tell if someone's got it by looking at the skin tone. Next time you see a nice ride with a wrench chrome, think twice about jumping inside the end zone. The moment may be ecstasy, but death will be your destiny. Especially if you catch an STD. Just for the prophylactic, so you don't contract it. Slide up in the wrong one, you end up in a casket. Penis is our most deadly weapon, except when it's kept inside your pants. Wide chance removing it, unless you wanna die fast for losing it. The fight against diseases and Eazy-E is proving it. With the help of many others, any color, it don't matter. If you're black or white, it'll snatch your life. Just like it was a thief doing jewelry. Hit it without a rubber and brother, no doubt, you's a fool to me. Soon you see the community disappearing fast. You get scared and wish you was wearing a gym hat. What do we do about all these diseases? What do we do about all these diseases? Sport a prophylactic so you don't contract it. Slide up in the wrong one, you end up in a casket. And that's it.